field sign is on, please remain seated. When the captain turns the sign off, you will be able to move about the cabin. When you are in your seat, please keep your seatbelt fastened in the event of unexpected turbulence, and please be careful when opening the overhead compartments. We ask that you use the lavatories located in your cabin, and please do not stand near the lavatories and galleys. For everyone's safety, please make sure your personal belongings are clear of the aisle. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices. Where please offer personal device entertainment, one of our United Private Screening options sponsored by the Mileage Plus Explorer card. To watch free movies and TV shows on your tablet or mobile phone, first connect to the United Wi-Fi network, then open the United app and select entertainment from the home screen. You can find more information in the back of the Hemispheres magazine or the seatback guide, including instructions on how to watch programming on your laptop. Wi-Fi internet access is also available on this flight. After you connect to the United Wi-Fi network, go to unitedwifi.com. You can access united.com and the United app free of charge, where you can check flight status and more. To use other apps and websites, you can purchase an internet access plan. We will be serving a variety of complimentary drinks. Wines, craft beer, and other alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. In United Economy, a variety of snack boxes and refreshments are available for purchase. Also, you can buy freshly prepared meals from every show on board menu. You can find more details about the menu in the back of the Hemispheres magazine or the seatback guide. We accept most major debit and credit cards, including those with a Visa, MasterCard, Discover, or American Express logo.